this category or in this category. That would be the different thing. Fine. So, but as far as capital is concerned, we will be considering this as like this. So here it, you can have mostly the Srinagar for J&K. It is always Srinagar. Then you can go in this particular case, the, as I said, what about its particular chief minister? So I think currently, as this particular place is not having the chief minister because this is being headed by the center. Right? So as such, here, as far as the current session is concerned, there is no chief minister. Then you can consider the next thing, right? So we will be going alphabetically. That is always important. So Andhra Pradesh. At the last, I will be showing you some pictures so that you will be again in that case recapping it and revisiting. But here we will be going with the alphabetically. So as far as Andhra Pradesh is concerned, currently it is Hyderabad. Right. I think they have moved to Amravati as well, but the complete establishment of their capital is not yet done. Right. So for few days or few years more, this might be at Hyderabad, but it is at Amravati. See, Amravati in Maharashtra is different and this Amravati in Andhra Pradesh is different. Right. So Andhra Pradesh, Amravati, Hyderabad. So always keep in mind, as far as question is concerned, if it is moved completely to this one, right, then no doubt you have to select always this one, this particular answer. If in your options, this in your options, this word is not there, then you will be always going with the Hyderabad. Fine. So this is about Andhra Pradesh. And its chief minister is the Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy. Jagan Mohan Reddy. Right. If you consider again this particular state's largest city, then I think it is Visakhapatnam. Likewise, in Maharashtra, if you can consider the Mumbai. Right. So it is about the Visakhapatnam. So these two, at least these two things you have to always keep in mind. Some other day we'll be going for some of the specialties about this particular city. That if possibly, if it is convenient currently, then you will be always remembering this. Otherwise, leave it. You should not worry about this particular thing at this particular moment. Right. So this is about, let's say, Andhra Pradesh. Now we can consider, no doubt, second will be the Arunachal Pradesh. Arunachal Pradesh. So for Arunachal Pradesh, its capital is at Itanagar. Capital is at Itanagar. And this state is currently headed by Mr. Prema Khandu. Prema Khandu. Right. If someone is interested of which party these particular CMs are belonging, so that is your own interest. You can see their corresponding websites of their governments, right? So that there you can get in detail about it, right? In fact, for that purpose, I'm leaving you to see yourself about the health ministers of these states. Otherwise, in another class or in another session, I have to go through it. But at that time, I will be very quickly going through it. Right? Currently, or as far as this particular session is concerned, I'm not bothered about that. The health minister of these states. Right? I wanted you to go through that particular thing. Right? So, Arunachal Pradesh, Itanagar, which is being headed by the Prema Khandu. Fine. Then third one is Assam. As far as Assam is concerned, the capital of Assam is Dispur. And it is being headed by the leadership of the Sarbananda Sonowal. Sarab Nanda Sonowal. So he is the chief minister of the Assam, whose capital is Dispur. Some student might be very easily telling 17 to 18 capitals, but about these East India's states, it is sometimes tricky and therefore it jumbles. Right? So third one, you can consider fourth one as Assam. Obviously, after A, there is B. So we'll be going for Bihar. And you know, the capital of Bihar is no doubt Patna, which is being headed by Sri Nitish Kumar. Nitish Kumar. Right. Then sixth one, the next state you can consider, that is Chhattisgarh. And the capital of Chhattisgarh is Raipur. Sometimes you might be seeing it as New Raipur, likewise, right? So at some places, people use to write the New Raipur, right? Raipur is also fine, New Raipur is also fine, right? So your option will be containing only either of these two. And it is being headed by Sri Bhupesh Baghel. Chief Minister, right? Bhupesh Baghel. Then next state you can consider, right? That is no doubt Goa. In between here, I can take, let's say, Delhi, as like I have considered here J&K, right? So, but later on, we might be going with this particular. So I will be skipping Delhi. Now, Goa. So capital of Goa is no doubt Panaji. Right? And it is currently being headed by Pramod Sawant. Pramod Sawant, our neighbor state. Right? So Goa, Panaji, and the chief minister is Pramod Sawant. So this is about the particular states and capitals. Now, I think next one, that is about the, let's say, eighth one. After Goa, no doubt it should be Gujarat. Right. In Gujarat, sometimes students get confused with Ahmedabad and Gandhinagar. But in fact, it is always Gandhinagar, right? So capital is Gandhinagar. And currently being headed by the Rupani. Then next one is H. That is Haryana. Now is its capital, right? With sharing its capital with the Punjab, and currently it is being headed by Mr. Manohar Lal. So the chief minister is Manohar Lal for Haryana. Now, again, second state from H, that is called Himachal Pradesh. You can consider HP, Himachal Pradesh. So Himachal Pradesh is having a capital as Shimla. And its CM is Sri Jairam Thakur. Now, if you consider this particular city, which is having the significance, right? So, you can consider the next state, obviously that is now J. So Jharkhand. If you consider the Jharkhand, whose Ranchi, whose capital is Ranchi, and you know it is very famous, or every one of you, I'm sure, is knowing this particular place, right? Because of the great cricketer from that particular city. And this particular state is being headed by the Chief Minister Hemant Soren. Hemant Soren. Hemant Soren. Next one is the Karnataka. Karnataka. You know, the capital of Karnataka is no doubt Bengaluru. Sometimes you can consider it as Bangalore, right? Both are same. In fact, only the change in the name of the state is there, right? So I think this is again another sessions part, or it might be covered in one of the next lectures, wherein the cities, the names of the cities have been changed. So Karnataka, Bangalore. And currently it is being headed by B.S. Yediyurappa. Yediyurappa. Okay. So next we can go, that is K. So Kerala. If you consider Kerala, I think in one of the commands we have considered in this particular capital, and that name of that capital is Thiruvananthapuram. Thiruvananthapuram. And it is being headed by the Pinarayi Vijayan. Pinarayi Vijayan. Pinarayi Vijayan is the Chief Minister for Kerala, and its capital is Thiruvananthapuram. Now we can consider next state, and that is now starting from M. So Madhya Pradesh. Madhya Pradesh. You can call it as MP as well. Now this Madhya Pradesh is having capital as Bhopal. And now it is currently it is being headed by again Mr. Prithviraj Singh Chauhan. Shivraj Singh Chauhan. Shivraj Singh Chauhan. Very recently, I think not more than 40 days have been passed. The chief minister have changed of this particular state. Right, so Shivraj Singh Chauhan. Now you can consider next state starting from M, and no doubt it should be our state. So Maharashtra. I guess everyone is knowing the capital of Maharashtra and the chief minister of Maharashtra. Still, if anyone is there who is not familiar with this particular case, so we can consider this particular name as capital, and no doubt the our chief minister is Uddhav Thackeray. So this is about Maharashtra. Then next in this line is, let's say, Manipur. Manipur. As I said, why we are going through this particular point? Because these states are concerned, right? So no doubt these big states and the middle states, or the states which are of significant in most of the things, very easily we are knowing their capitals. Sometimes we are making the confusion in between the capital and the name of the state for some of the states at East India. So the next state is about the Manipur, and if you consider the okay, so technically it was from my side. I have unmuted myself, and anyway, so we were at Manipur. So it is having Imphal, and if you consider it, its chief minister, then it is being headed by Yan Biren Singh. So its CM is Yan. You can consider only Biren Singh. Biren Singh. Right, so this is about this particular state. Right. Now you can consider the next state in this, that is Meghalaya, and again we have considered one of the commands, I think Eastern Command of Air Force at this particular city, and that is Shillong, which is the capital of the Meghalaya, right? And currently it is being headed by the CM Conrad, Conrad, C-O-N-R-A-D, Conrad, Kongkal Sangma, Sangma, right? So don't get confused with a P-A Sangma. In fact, the notable politician earlier, I think, who is not currently alive, but this name you have to always keep in mind, so you should not mix up with this particular thing, right? So Conrad Kongkal Sangma is the chief minister of Meghalaya and having a capital of the capital as the Shillong. Now you can consider the next one, that is Mizoram. If you consider the next state, that is 18 number, which is called, or which is as Mizoram. And this is having the capital as well. And this is currently being headed by the CM Zoramthanga. Right. So I think now we have to again be there at the East India, and that state is Nagaland. If you consider this particular is the Nagaland. Now, if you consider the chief minister of this particular thing, then this state is being headed by the chief minister Naifu Rio, right? Naiphurio. So Naifu Rio, in fact, it is CM, Chief Minister Naifu Rio, is the Chief Minister of the Nagaland. If you consider the next one, then that is the next state, starting from, say, the O, that is Odisha. So if you consider Odisha, right, its capital is at Bhubaneswar, and whose current CM is a long sitting man called Navin Patnaik, is the chief minister